Hi guys, welcome back to a bit more Uncharted 4 with Johnny Boy.
He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it. Maybe he wants us to look through it. Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hope you guys are keeping well anyway. Let's see what happens.
Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
So, this is where we came in, I think. The boat chase. Marooned.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Find a way up here somewhere. Over here, this looks like it goes up.
Oh,
damn it! Sam!
The rest of the boat.
Box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Yeah, that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
That one's left of our boat, is it? I mean, this looks a bit dodgy, doesn't it? I'm supposed to do that because I didn't do that on purpose. I think he's just knackered.
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
Back in climbing mode again. What's that in there? Ah. It was a trinket for a minute because I saw something shining caught in the eye. Do I need that or not? Nope, I need this one.
Shit! That's a long way.
Gonna get up there. We'll carry on. Ah. Nope, we're okay.
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold her. Let's hope.
Go down a bit. Yep, I can. Right. There's a trinket. Can I get on anywhere from right here? No. Okay.
That's not reassuring.
No quarter for thieves. That doesn't bode well, does it? Right, where are we going to now? Slide down here and grab that. We'll go down here. Oh, this isn't the same place, is it? Yep, I think it is.
Jesus.
Right, this is different.
Refreshing.
Grabs. Oh, another trinket.
Hello.
Spyglass. Nothing hidden up here, nope. There's only if dead people are out here.
You trying to climb up there? In those boots?
All right.
Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Go for a straight jump. What happened to me, Piton? Have I not got it? Come on, grab one of those things, then. Oh, he's done it this time, right.
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
So which one of them did they spot?
The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
You think the other one's alive?
Until we find the body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
How does the wife get back?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Thanks for that.
What the?
Oh no! That's right, I didn't die.
Enough.
Do I want that? I'll definitely have that.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Laser darting is good. I have no idea where I am. Do I want that? No, I'll keep the gun on it. Question is, where am I going?
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Might be the right way. Hey, there he is.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalian.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm going to scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full with you, please.
Nathan, it's this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan. Rusty. All this crawling's a good workout for my quads. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
Gotta be something hidden in here, surely.
There's a crate, I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. Holy shit.
Nathan?
You got something?
Yeah, maybe. They're gonna wanna see this.
That.
What do you see?
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. Start.
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless.
Join me in paradise.
Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
Right, guys, this is a good place to knock it on the head. So we found it. Libertalia.
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
That's true. It's a hell of a find, even without treasure. But anyway, let's hope we find the treasure. Right, guys, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Comment anything you want to tell me. And hopefully I'll see you again in the next video. In the meantime, take care of yourselves and bye for now.